Chapter 5 Using Mouse. As we already discussed some point in the previous class, what is mouse and what is pointer and how pointer works. So all these points we have discussed in previous class. So let's move next. So this is the topic we have to study, that is moving the pointer. We already know about pointer, this arrow sign. This arrow is known as pointer and it is called mouse pointer also. The pointer moves when we move our mouse. So now we will see step wise. So how it moves, how pointer moves. Okay, just see, this is step one where we see the position of pointer. So what you see here, here the pointer is at the center. Okay, in your monitor, in your screen, computer screen, it can be anywhere, but in this step you have to look that the mouse pointer is at the center of monitor. Step 2. Now we move our mouse and see the results. So we move the mouse left, and what is the result? Pointer also move in left direction. Next step, step 3. When we move mouse right, what is the result we have? Mouse pointer is also moving in right direction. The mouse pointer also moves right. Step 4. It's about moving the mouse up. When we move the mouse up, the result we have? The pointer also move in up direction, upside. Step 5. When we move our mouse down, we have the result, that is the pointer also move down with the mouse. So these are some steps we have to read about moving the pointer.